Jock here. And today I'm about to do another reaction video, SNL movie, Bowser Jr. Learns Karate. It reminds me of this from 2016. You remember when Jr. taught us karate and Jackie Chu? Tai Chi down a little karate, keep freaking failing to succeed and fail again and see.
Date the park with you. Where should we go on first? The teeter totter or the slide? Let's go on the slide. Okay, going Thomas. This is my favorite slide ever. You want to go down it? Okay, hold on to your wheels. Whee! Good landing, Thomas. Was that fun? You want to go again?
Hey, kid.
Hey, who are you?
I'm Bully Bill. That's a real nice train you got there.
Oh, thanks. It's my special edition Golden Thomas. They only made like 50 of them.
Wow, it'd be a real shame if something happened to it.
Yeah.
Like, I took it.
Wait, hey, you can't take that!
Why not?
Because it's mine!
I don't see your name on it, nerd.
Well, I'm not gonna write my name on it because that'll ruin its valuableness.
No, I see your point. Well, I'm still taking it.
No, you better give that back!
Or what, you gonna cry?
Yeah, give it back right now!
Next time, think twice before playing on my playground.
I'm telling my dad!
Wait, how do you spell it out?
Oh, Charlie, you kill me every single time!
Dad!
What do you want, Junior? I'm watching Charlie.
I got beat up at the park, and some bully stole my Golden Thomas.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Dad, I got beat up.
No. No son of mine gets beat up. I ain't raised no... Son's Thomas.
Yeah, so what?
I have a problem with it. You don't just bully my son.
What are you gonna do about it? Cry?
You know what? I just want to give it back. Please give it back.
Dad.
Wait, what? Or something.
But you said you were going to show me how to treat a bully.
Junior, he's a bullet with a face.
Yeah, but I mean, you said you...
He's a bullet. Like, he could be flying. Look, I'm going to call the police because I know there's flying bullets around here. He needs to be arrested, damn it.
Okay, call the cops.
Yeah, I'm going to call the cops.
Choo-choo.
Hey there. I've been getting some reports that you've been beating up some people.
Stop. Hurry up. I'm a cop. You keep doing it.
Wow, they are tough.
But you're a police officer. Why didn't you arrest the bum?
Arrest them? Yeah, I'd like to arrest them, but you see them? Like a bullet with a face.
Whatever.
Mister, I really want my Gordon Thomas back. Help me get it back. You're a police officer.
I don't think you're getting it back, kid. Not unless you knew, like, some kind of karate or something.
Karate? What's karate?
It's like self-defense.
Yeah, it's like self-defense. You know, you fling around and stuff. And
I want to learn karate so I can beat him up. How do I learn karate?
Well, you gotta find like a karate instructor or something, you know?
Where do we find one of those?
Oh, no, it's like one of those Asian guys or something. Okay. I am Jackie Chu, and I'll be your karate instructor for today. I'm a third level degree black belt. I'm a ninja and a sensei master.
Whoa, Dad, that's really cool.
Yeah, he's a sensei. I will teach you how to break someone's arm.
Whoa.
And I'm going to kill somebody with your fingertip.
Just a fingertip?
Just a fingertip.
But only in self-defense.
Wait, what? Self-defense?
What does that mean, Dad?
I mean, like, they have to hit you first in order for you to hit them.
Well, I mean, I guess that's good because the bully hits me first. So, okay, I think I can do it. I think I can beat someone up.
Wait, can you teach me how to break somebody's neck first?
No, dumb one. No, only in advanced class.
Oh, come on. I think I can beat someone up. Let's see. Look at my moves.
Well, show me what you got. Two, get in here.
Yes, Father.
Tell them how you have 2 college degrees at the age of 5.
I have 2 college degrees at the age of 5.
See, he not dumb. You two are dumb.
What does that have to do with karate?
Everything. Everything, young one. You got a lot to learn. All right. Two.
Yes, Father.
Do moment.
Okay, so what do I do?
Bow to your sensei!
What?
Ow! Whoa!
Stop. Jesus!
Who kicked your ass?
Ow!
What? That was a nice hit.
What?
This summer vacation, Father! Yes, Father!
Oh, ow! He broke my nose!
You have rot to learn, young one. Rot to learn. All right, non-black belts. First task in today's assignment is to break wood with bare hand.
Wait, that's the first assignment? Like, we don't have to stretch or anything?
There's no time to stretch when Bully come to playground to kick ass.
Yeah, he does have a point, Junior.
Okay.
So, you have to come up here and break wood to obtain the railroad belt.
The what?
The railroad belt.
The railroad belt?
Yeah, I thought he said railroad.
No, railroad belt.
Railroad belt?
Railroad.
Yellow. I think he's saying yellow.
Oh, I thought it was railroad.
Okay, I want a yellow belt. I'm getting tired of the white.
Try to break wood, and then you must break wind.
Okay, I won't break the wood. All right, watch this.
Come on, Junior. You can do it.
I got it.
Ow! Oh, you don't.
Oh, Junior,
Jesus,
you're so
God. Weak.
That hurts so bad.
How dare
you. Oh, my
you're
God.
A disgrace to the family.
That hurts really bad, Dad.
All right.
Move out of the way. I'm
Young one failed. So now old dumb shit must try.
Watch me. I'm gonna break this easily. Come on, make me like Mike. Make me like Mike.
Oh, you dumb too.
God damn it. Oh, this can't be wood. It must be steel or something. It can't be wood.
No. I got it from Home Depot. Oh. It would.
No, it can't. I want to see you break it then.
Okay.
No way!
Whoa!
Wait, that was made of steel. You are a robot.
Teach me how to do that. Please teach me how to do that.
Oh, calm down, young non-black belt. Calm down. You have much learning to do.
I'll do all the learning you want me to do, Dad. He broke it with his bare hands.
Look, I don't have time for your yearning, okay? I'm going to go back to my room and watch TV because you hurt my hand.
Well, Dad, don't quit.
We have won. Surrender to the gods of karate.
Oh, please teach me how to do that. I want to learn how to do that to that bully's face. Please teach me.
Slow down, young non-black belt. You have much learning to do. So, we must move on to bigger, better things and we return to wood.
Okay.
Come on. All right, do you have your chopsticks?
Yeah, I have my chopsticks. Are we eating something?
No. I'm going to teach you how to catch a fry with your chopsticks.
Catch a fry with the chopsticks? What do you mean?
The fry!
Oh, you mean the fly!
No, the fry.
Oh, you're talking about an actual French fry.
No, I'm just joking. But the fry. Oh,
there he is.
He killed my grandfather. Oh, I beat him. Oh.
You actually caught him!
Yes. Now you try.
What?
Oh, catch the fly.
I can't catch that fly.
Oh, you better catch him before he run away. Oh, you better get your chopstick. Get him. Oh, he's gonna run away.
He disappeared.
Stop. Oh, you let him go.
I'm sorry. I tried to catch him. I don't know how to use these things.
Oh, dumb. You're so dumb.
What?
But the first thing you must learn before you try catching fry with chopstick is you must make an obnoxious noise.
What?
Obnoxious noise. Like, wah! Wah! You try.
Oh, okay.
Wah! No, not obnoxious enough.
Wah!
You are learning. You are learning, young one.
Okay, so what's next?
Cue montage. Bow to your sensei.
What?
Ow! Break the wood.
Ow!
You dumb. Okay, rock my punches.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
yesterday. Not that hard to remember.
Well, that's not gonna happen 2 days in a row. I don't think that Thomas belongs to you.
Well, it's mine now.
Well, how about you just hand it over and no one will get hurt?
Or what? You're gonna cry again?
Choke your pussy. No, like, guys, seriously, that's how you say not this time in Chinese. Like, Google Translate it. Like, I'm not even kidding right now. Like open up a new tab and type in not this time in Mandarin Chinese, and that's how you say it. It's choke the pussy. Anyway, not this time.
Hey, if all else fails, use your chopsticks.
Oh, he's right. Lesson, didn't he, Thomas? Man, it's cool being a black belt. So the lesson here is, it doesn't matter about karate, just use weapons.
Okay, that was hilarious, not gonna lie. Like, okay, the way that Junior most likely have chopsticks and shove the boy belt's chopstick eye out, bro. Like, why I'm in self-defense for the chopstick? I didn't mean self-defense with shoving the chopstick, two chopsticks in his freaking eye out, bro. Junior plays dirty now. He plays dirty. Like, both of them use his freaking hands for like self-defense, not like weapons, bro. That's my question. Have you ever been in a fight? If you have, what was it for? I've never been in a fight. I mostly fight at home all the time. But not in a fight like school or outside or whatever. Mostly outside. Well, most likely in school, I don't think so. Nah, I've never been in a fight before. Home all the time, mostly outside all the time. But like school, So like most I see every single fight in school non-stop. Like non-pretend stop, whatever it's called. Which most likely I see a lot of fights in school, and I hope like I most like get my like attention. I hope like I don't want to be in this conversation fight shit. You know, cause like seriously. But so good, yeah, 10 out of 10, this movie was freaking hilarious. No, the freaking shock that see Junior have freaking two chopsticks shove the guy's, the boy belt's eye out. He didn't really use, like, his freaking, he didn't use his freaking, like, fist or hands or feet or head or body or whatever to, like, use it for self-defense. Bro. Junior was playing dirty all along. He was playing dirty. He wasn't playing clean at all. He was playing dirty, bro. That's freaking cheap. This is a turn.